So hello guys, I actually recorded another video telling you about how to get fire resistant potion, but for some reason it was not recording. So that's why I would have turned off. See how many fire resistant potions I got, all for nothing. To find out that I was not recording just makes me angry. Okay. I have a way to get it to the sometimes you get an instant health potion and a lighter up. You could use a flint and stone to hold the attacker. Since it's 50-50, it's 50-50. Let me see that. Are you drunk? I think I can. I got a lot of poison. I think I must have this. The witch gave it to me. I don't know. I'm taking my seconds. I think I can bear with me. Like I think that it's more efficient to get fire resistant potions like this, cause you don't need to travel to the Nether and so. This sword is just too OP. The sword and the potion. So I think it's kinda hard to find a witch when you need to find a witch. But when you don't need to find a witch, you always find it. What? You know how does life be working? You don't need something, it appears, but when you need that something, it's now hard to find. So with the technique, so you must spawn in a hot house, and then you wait for her for like a few minutes. It's not every time she drops it, not every time. Like, not every time as you can see. But it's more cheaper. For example, if you don't have fire aspect on your sword, you could put flint and steel, burn the witch, and then die dead the witch, and then you get your prize money. But you must kill the witch first. So you must die dead the witch. Sometimes you get the potion, but sometimes you don't. As you see, how many I got on. I don't want to record. I feel like giving this chicken a high five. High five! Oh. My cow's alive. I mean, I don't eat meat. I don't eat meat. But guys, who eats beef? Like, who does that? I just find people weird who eat beef. Wait, am I doing it? Okay, that was a joke. So please leave a like and subscribe. Or you won't. Oh, there's nothing. Just look at the sunset. The sunset is nice. No one look at my time and my percentage. Just watch the sunset. I'm not getting tired. Let me run into the, sun. I'm gonna be the first person into the sun. First person in the world. Run. It's about to go. Make the run. I will get there. Oh no. It's almost halfway into the world. Why is it shrinking? Now there's the moon. The sun! The sun is leaving me. This is the world border. I'm gonna see if this works. World border. I have no idea how to summon the world border. So guys, hope you like the video. If you like it, just leave a like and subscribe. And you watch me die. Oh my god. My dad is sick. So I hope you have a nice day. And watch this axolotl die. So they do die in the atmosphere, the water. See another. No, don't do that. Axolotls are in danger. Who did that? Skeleton. Leave my axolotl friend alone. Have a bad lion. So guys, I really hope you liked the video. My bad lion again. Please help me. I can't believe I used to my laptop. I never broke them. Imagine I had my laptop. I could have recorded on it. But it's broken. I could have saved it by aiming in the sky, but it doesn't allow me. So bad before the skeleton kills me.